नमो नमः। टिप्स टू टीच युवर सेल्फ संस्कृतम पार्ट फोर तिगंता कंटिन्यू एंड सम स्पोकन संस्कृत संस्कृत संभाषण युवर को स्टूडेंट एस एल अभ्यंकर। एज मेंशन इन द टाइटल वी शैल कंटिन्यू विथ सम मोर डिटेल्स ऑफ तिगंता एंड देन वी शैल स्टडी सम स्पोकन संस्कृत। तिगंता ऑफ ऑल धातव लिस्टेड एट https://www.ashtadhyayi.com/dhatu are obtainable by clicking on any particular dhatu. One can obtain tigantaha also at http://sanskrit.uohyd.ac.in/scl by selecting a dhatu from the drop-down menus and clicking on Rupani Drushyantam. Here in the drop-down menu, for selecting a dhatu, the meaning of the particular dhatu is also given in an interesting style. My favorite example is of dhatu nrutin, gatra vikshepe, to dance, to gesticulate, to enact, divadi, chaturthaganiyah parasmaipadi, akarmakah set. Note in this statement, nrut is the dhatu, nrutin is its grammatical name. Yes, every dhatu has a grammatical name also. Gatra vikshepe, to dance, to gesticulate, to enact, is its meaning. I very much like this word gatra vikshepe. This is saptami ekvachanam of gatra vikshepe. Note, gatra means body part, vikshepaha means articulation. What is interesting is that the eyebrow is also a gatram. A classical dance style popular in Kerala is Kathakali. An important aspect of a Kathakali dancer is his skill in dancing his eyebrows. Dancing the eyebrows is basically gatra vikshepaha. The word gatra vikshepe, as the meaning of dhatu nrutin, is really charming, right? Its English translation, to dance, just cannot match gatra vikshepe. Gatra vikshepe, being saptami ekvachanam of gatra vikshepa, meaning of nrutin gatra vikshepe is this dhatu nrut can be used in the instance of gatra vikshepaha. The saptami vibhakti he connotes in the instance of. Then nrutin gatra vikshepe is divadhi, chaturthaganiya parasmaipadi, is the ganapada combination. Akarmakaha, that is intransitive. Set is yet another aspect of the dhatu relating to the formatting, especially of tingantaha of lrut lakara. A student of conversational Sanskrit need not worry about it. I would like to compile tingantaha of following dhatava. There would of course be patterns. With an eye on patterns, one may as well make do with compilation of tingantaha of less number of dhatava. Now in my compilation, I compile them by ganapada combination. So, vadayaha, prathamaniyaha, parasmaipadinaha, bhu, gam nich, prayojakam of gam, causative, vad, stha, kshi, gai, ji, tru, tej, drush, dhma, nam, ni, pach, pat, pa, budh, vas, vah, vru, vadayaha, atmanepadinaha, vand, bhash, uh, chu, tij, trai, di, dhru, pan, plu, vad, budh, bhas, yat, rab, ram, lab, vah. Oh, should I be reading all that list? I think readers can take a snapshot or a screenshot, and so that I will scroll slowly. So we are here up to divadayaha 4, that is chaturtha ganiyaha, atmanepadinaha, klish, khid, jan, tap, धी, पद बुध, मा मी विद, एंड देन दैट वे इट गोज अप टू नंबर आइटम नंबर 19 चुरादयः दशमगणीयाः परस्मैपदिनः चुर कथ क्षल चिंत वृत् वृ एंड देन चुरादयः आत्मनेपदिनः क्षल चित चिंत विद वृ नाउ आइटम नंबर 20 ऑल्सो मेंशंस कंडवादयः दिस इज नॉट एनी पर्टिकुलर गण बट अ टाइप ऑफ धातवः कंडवादयः https://www.ashtadhyayi.com/kaumudi/crossroads id=58 इत्यत्र एट दिस वेब पेज यद्यपि इवन इफ 49 धातवः उल्लिखिताः आर मेंशन्ड आकृतिगणः एव अयम् दिस इज ओनली एन आकृतिगणः मीन्स दिस इज ओनली एन इंडिकेटिव लिस्ट 49 इज नॉट द कंप्लीट लिस्ट द लिस्ट ऑफ 49 लिस्टेड देयर इज ओनली एन इंडिकेटिव लिस्ट देर कैन बी मेनी मोर एक्चुअली हैविंग स्टडीड अव्ययानी इन पार्ट 1 सुबंताः इन पार्ट 2 एंड तिङन्ताः नाउ वन इज वेल प्रोवाइडेड टू बी एबल टू कंपोज एंड एक्सप्रेस वन्स ओन थॉट्स मीनिंग दैट वन इज सब्सटैंशियली रेडी to converse in Sanskrit. Let us see a specimen conversation. Say two brothers, Ramaha and Shamaha, meet Krishnaha, who is friend of Ramaha, and Shamaha is seeing him for the first time. So Ramaha, hey Krishna, kutratah agachasi, api kushalam sarvam, ayam mama bhrata Shamaha, Shama, ayam mama mitram Krishnaha. In English, Ramaha, hey Krishna, Where are you coming from? Kutratah agachasi. Is everything fine? Api kushalam sarvam. I am mama bhrata Shamaha. This is my brother Shyam. Shyam, this is my friend Krishna. I am mama mitram Krishna. Note, the grammar of all the words. Ramaha, pratipadikam Rama, jatihi nama, lingam pullingam, vibhaktihi prathama, vachanam ekvachanam. हे अव्ययम् कृष्ण प्रातिपदिकं कृष्ण जाति ही नाम लिंगम पुल्लिंगम विभक्ति ही संबोधन प्रथमा वचनम एकवचनम कुत्रतः अव्ययम् आगच्छसि धातुः आ प्लस गम परस्मैपदी प्रथमगणीयः परस्मैपदी भ्वादिः प्रथमगणीयः परस्मैपदी लट् लकारः वर्तमानकालः मध्यमपुरुषः एकवचनम् अपि अव्ययम् कुशलम् प्रातिपदिकम् कुशल जातिः विशेषणम् लिंगम् नपुसकलिंगम् विभक्तिः प्रथमा वचनम् एकवचनम् सर्वम् प्रातिपदिकम् सर्व जातिः सर्वनाम लिंगम् नपुसकलिंगम् विभक्तिः प्रथमा वचनम् एकवचनम् अयम् प्रातिपदिकम् इदम् जातिः सर्वनाम लिंगम् पुल्लिंगम् विभक्ति प्रथमा वचनम एकवचनम मम प्रातिपदिकम अस्मत् जाति सर्वनाम लिंगम पुल्लिंगम विभक्ति षष्ठी वचनम एकवचनम भ्राता प्रातिपदिकम भ्रातृ जाति नाम लिंगम पुल्लिंगम विभक्ति प्रथमा वचनम एकवचनम श्यामः प्रातिपदिकम श्याम जाति नाम लिंगम पुल्लिंगम विभक्ति प्रथमा वचनम एकवचनम श्याम प्रातिपदिकम श्याम जाति नाम लिंगम पुल्लिंगम विभक्ति संबोधन प्रथमा वचनम एकवचनम अयम मम मित्रम नाउ अयम एंड मम आई हैव ऑलरेडी डिटेल्ड अबाउट सो आई विल डिटेल ओनली मित्रम मित्रम प्रातिपदिकम मित्र जाति नाम लिंगम नपुसकलिंगम विभक्ति प्रथमा वचनम एकवचनम कृष्णः प्रातिपदिकम कृष्ण जाति नाम लिंगम पुल्लिंगम विभक्ति प्रथमा वचनम एकवचनम नोट इन दिस कॉन्वर्सेशनल कोट देर आर थ्री अव्ययानी हे कुत्रतः अपि थ 13 सुबंता हा, 7 मित प्रतिपदकानी तेटा नामानी रामः कृष्ण भ्राता श्यामः श्याम मित्रं कृष्णः. नोट द प्रातिपदिका मित्र मीन्स फ्रेंड एंड हैज नॉइटर जेंडर रिगार्डलेस ऑफ द एक्चुअल जेंडर ऑफ द फ्रेंड. व्हेन द प्रातिपदिका मित्र मीन्स सन देन इट हैज मैस्कुलिन जेंडर. देन देर आर सुबंता 5 विथ प्रातिपदिकानी दैट आर सर्वनामानी सर्वम अयम मम अयम मम. देन देर इज वन सुबंता विथ प्रातिपदिकम दैट इज विशेषण कुशलम एंड वन तिङन्तः आगच्छसि. टू डिफरेंट मीनिंग्स ऑफ द प्रातिपदिकम मित्र मस्ट बी नोटेड. इट मे बी नोटेड दैट द इंग्लिश ट्रांसलेशन ऑफ अपि कुशलम सर्वम इज एवरीथिंग फाइन. इन द इंग्लिश ट्रांसलेशन देर इज द वर्ब इज. इन द संस्कृत सेंटेंस देर इज नो वर्ब. वन कैन टेक इट टू बी अ पार्ट ऑफ संस्कृत कल्चर टू मेक डू विद जस्ट एज मेनी वर्ड्स एज आर नेसेसरी टू कम्युनिकेट द थॉट. आई वेरी मच लाइक द फ्रेज यह पश्यति सपश्यति गीता 5-5 मीनिंग हु सीज. This phrase seems to be so colloquial that it repeats in Gita itself in 13-28 and in 13-29 also. Earlier, in previous part 2, I quoted the following. Arjuna uvacha senayor vyor madhye ratham sthapayam echyut Gita 1-21. Syntactically, this means Arjuna uvacha achyut me ratham ubhayoho senayoho madhye sthapayam. This also is an example of conversational Sanskrit, sambhashana Sanskritam. The complete Gita is conversational Sanskrit. I quote this example because there are no Kridanta, which we have not studied so far. Here only avyayani, suvantaha, tingantaha. Avyayani, madhye, is adverbial. Actually it is pullingam or vanapasaklingam, saptami ekvachanam of madhya which is visheshanam. But madhye becomes its adverbial use. Subantaha, arjunaha, achyuta, me, ratham, ubhayoho, senayoho. Arjunaha, pullingam prathama ekvachanam, sometimes only mentioned only as one stroke one. Prathama, one. Ekvachanam, one. One stroke one of Arjuna. Achyuta, pullingam sambodhanam ekvachanam of achyuta. Me, द्वितीया चतुर्थी षष्ठी एकवचनम ऑफ सर्वनाम अस्मत. रथम पुल्लिंगम द्वितीया एकवचनम ऑफ रथ सो टू स्ट्रोक वन. उभयोः स्त्रीलिंगम षष्ठी द्विवचनम 6-2 ऑफ उभय सर्वनाम. सेनयोः स्त्रीलिंगम षष्ठी द्विवचनम 6-2 ऑफ सेना नाम. तिङन्ताः उवाच स्थापय. उवाच धातुः वच द्वितीयगणीयः परस्मैपदी तस्य लिट् लकारः प्रथमपुरुषः एकवचनम्. स्थापय धातुः स्था प्रथमगणीयः परस्मैपदी तस्य प्रयोजकस्य निचः लोट् लकारः मध्यमपुरुषः एकवचनम्. नोट एव्री वर्ड हैज ग्रामर दैट इज Every word is formatted. Note, Sanskrit, even spoken Sanskrit, has zero tolerance for grammatical errors. That is why a sound grammatical base is essential for all Sanskrit, spoken, read, or written. Rather, grammatically incorrect Sanskrit is not Sanskrit at all. Actually, every word in a Sanskrit sentence is a padam. The word padam is a grammatical term defined in the sutram 1-4-14. Suptingantam padam. Meaning, padam is what has at its ending, antam, sampratyaha, sup or ting or the other. Let us take it that a Sanskrit phrase or sentence is a stage drama. Every actor on the stage has to have makeup, according to its rule. The formatting, the grammar of every word is its makeup. When the makeup is perfect, the actor can move on the stage anywhere. And because every word is formatted, is made up, Sanskrit affords free mobility for the words, great freedom of syntax. Of course, girls holding the queen's dress have to move appropriately behind the queen. Some words would have some relativity like that. Essentially, a Sanskrit phrase or sentence is a stage drama. The makeup, the formatting, the grammar of every word has to be perfect. Due to the fear that my spoken Sanskrit may be permissive of grammatical errors, I haven't done any great practice of spoken Sanskrit. I admit. I confess. I have also had first-hand experience of how mockery of erroneous Sanskrit becomes paraded and promoted by short courses and camps for spoken Sanskrit. That is my biggest frustration, reservation. But if one practices systematically by understanding what are avyayani, what are subantaha, what are their vibhakti vachana, linga vibhakti vachana, formatting, what are tigantaha, what are their dhatuhu, dhatuganaha, padam, lakaraha, purushaha, vachanam, all that kind of a formatting, then one would not be making errors, hopefully. In which case, then one can venture into conversational Sanskrit. Correct grammatical pronunciation is also an important aspect, especially for spoken Sanskrit. That is why even in acting, they say the dialogue delivery of an actor, that also becomes important. So correct pronunciation is also an important aspect. A Sanskrit sentence of specified avyayani, subantaha, tingantaha and kridantaha must be the same, whether spoken in India or in America or in Japan or in Norway or in the Atlantics. Such uniformity is missing in almost all other languages around the world. Sanskrit is the only language which can bring uniformity of sounds of speech around the world. The words to express a thought may yet vary. There is a famous idiom, ekam sadvipra bahudha vadanti. Truth is one. The wise speak of it in various ways. Variety in words and phrases is very much accepted. Not only accepted, but provided for in Sanskrit. Amarkoshaha is possibly world's first thesaurus, a compilation of synonyms and antonyms. What more? It is metrically composed, so it can be committed to memory and can be readily quoted. Maybe Nighantuhu of Yaskamunihi has similar structure as of a thesaurus and is much, much older than Amarkosha. The basic point is that variety in words and phrases to express a thought is very much accepted and provided for in Sanskrit ages ago. In my video, https://youtube/290b, etc., you can take a snap of that and look into that video. On the video is on learning Sanskrit step by step. Lesson number 1, simple sentences. Especially in the last two slides, starting at 5 minutes 17, there is a hint for constructing as many as 1200 simple sentences. Actually, one common experience of conversing in a new language is to become stuck up as which word for this. The only way to resolve this is to build up one's diction. For conversing in Sanskrit, it is not enough to know the word pratipatikam or dhatu or avyayam. One must also know their formatting, subantaha and tingantaha. That is why all this study of subantaha and tingantaha. Although by the study of avyayani, subantaha, tingantaha, one can attempt conversational Sanskrit, as I illustrated by two examples earlier, it would become further smoother after study of kridantaha. May I do that study in the next part? शुभमस्तु।